Some people were born to compose music, others to split the atom. I was born to steal shit.
Two master jewel thieves. One with his best days behind him.
93, the Brooklyn Museum. 94, the Diamond District Warehouse. And then in 95...
I'm very familiar with Ripley's life story, Michaels.
The other...
Oh, sorry, please, allow me.
Maybe the best who ever lived.
You've been bad boy.
You think I'd walk around with a loaded shotgun?
Let's see.
You could have checked.
What do you want?
Can't I bring my goddaughter a birthday present?
Are you with him?
Yes.
It's a shame you don't keep a higher class of company.
Don't even think about it.
Think about what?
Going anywhere near her. I'll rip your heart out. I mean it.
Go!
I told you to leave her alone. I'm not going to tell you again. Two Fabergé eggs worth $20 million each.
Ripley and his new partner planning to take down Romanovs. Ah, come on. Like, that could ever happen.
Did I say it was going to be easy?
No, but you didn't say it would be impossible.
Not even Ripley could take down a place like that.
Wanna bet?
Sometimes you just need to feel the rush. The juice. You know what I mean.
My great grandfather made mystery eggs. I don't get what I want. She nice.
Morgan Freeman.
We can do this, Gabrielle.
Antonio Banderas.
Give me what I want.
Radha Mitchell.
You stole this, didn't you?
That's what I do.
A Mimi Leader film.
Movaroskimir. Loosely translated, Thieves World.
No!
Now, you belong to it.